My name is Michael McCauley, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Today is a 1967 Chevy Nova Pro Street slash Pro Touring. And when I say Pro Street slash Pro Touring, it's because this car has the Pro Touring look where it's been lowered. It has the Pro Touring custom interior, but it has the Pro Street style mini tub with the real fat rear wheels on the back. And if you look, these are actually chrome, which I'll show you in a video when we go around the exterior of the car. I'm just going to get right to the video of this car, go around the car, get you a couple shots underneath on the inside, underneath the hood, and show you what you're looking at, because this is probably the nicest Nova I have seen to date, and it's for sure the nicest Nova I've ever owned. It's an absolutely gorgeous car, and when you hear the saying, no money was spared, this was that restoration, no money was spared. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope I can answer all your questions. Have a good day.
Alright, we're going to start the front end of this car as always. Really take a good notice of the chrome and the aluminum around this car. It's all in absolutely gorgeous condition. It's all brand new. The paint is absolutely beautiful. The body gaps and lines. That is a 2-inch cowl hood. All the glass is like brand new on the car. Cross-drilled front disc brakes. You see how that wheel's tucked slightly up in there? Lowered stance on it. We'll walk down the driver's side of the car first for you. All the body gaps and lines are nice in the car. You see that paint is just, my body and paint's just super straight. Again, all the chrome and aluminum around the car is in great condition. We get to the back, you see these just massive, deep rear wheels. And in fact, it looks like they're actually shallower on the video. These things are real deep. I mean, you stick your whole arm in there. And they're really tucked up in the rear quarter nice. This car's got an aggressive stance to it with that mini tub. Of course, you get back to the chrome, all the chrome's in great shape. If you really look down the side of that car, I mean, it's straight, boy. And the paint's unbelievable. All the chrome, again, on the rear of the car. It's just unbelievable. If you take a look underneath, you see that fuel cell because of the mini tub. Get a good look at how wide that rear tire is. It's your fuel pump. Down the passenger side of the car. Again, it's as straight as the driver's side, just super straight. Again, all the body gaps and lines are real nice in the car. Phenomenal car. A good look, side profile before we go on. Alright, we're going to jump underneath the hood of this car. You're going to see a lot of billet aluminum. You're going to see a lot of chrome, your headers. The inner fender wells of this car were actually painted the same color as the car. Core support was also painted the same color. It's extremely well detailed. Your firewall, same color. And then of course you have your polished headers, polished intake manifold, valve covers. Car has a big cam in it. And aluminum radiator. Absolutely gorgeous car. Like I said, very well detailed. If you step back and look at it, this car is going to be in a 400 horsepower neighborhood, give or take a little bit, and it feels like it has 500 in it. I mean, it just runs. We're going to move on to the inside. You see your custom door panels. that are styled like the factory Super Sport door panels with the center stripe there, but gives you a good idea what they look like. And you do have custom interior. This is a cloth interior, front and rear. Seats are in great shape. Center console's actually been modified with cup holders in it, and it is a 3-speed automatic transmission. You have your large screen style radio integrated in there. Carbon fiber, a little bit of carbon fiber on the dash, which are aftermarket gauges. They're auto meter gauges. Of course, your rosewood aftermarket steering wheel. Your dash pad is in great shape. And of course, your headliner's all real nice in it. All your glass, there's no etching or scarring anywhere that I can see. It's a phenomenal car. When you get into the side of the trunk of this car, it's all been custom fabricated. You have carpeting. That's actually the top of your fuel cell. It's on custom hinges. And all your weather stripping and moldings around this car are all like brand new too.